The Indian car maker Mahindra has recently unveiled their most awaited SUV named as XUV700. The SUV is built on the W601 platform. The company says that this is the beginning of the next generation of sophisticated and authentic Mahindra SUVs. According to Mahindra, the SUV will go on sale around July 2021 at the expected price between Rs 14 lakhs to 21 lakhs ex-showroom. After launch, it will have to compete against MG Hector, Kia Seltos, Hyundai Creta and Tata Harrier. Talking about the power, the SUV will be available with two engine options, BS6 compliant 2-litre petrol engine and 2.2-litre diesel engine. The engines are mated to an optional 6-speed manual or AMT gearbox, along with an optional AWD system. The SUV is updated with the inclusion of a number of exterior and interior features. The exterior features include LED headlights with C-shaped integrated derailleurs, Mahindra's signature 6-slat grille, 2 fog lights, updated front bumper, and chrome inserts in many places. The side profile gates, power war beams with integrated turn indicators, plus fitting door handles, chrome strip on the windows, roof rail, and diamond cut alloy wheels. The rear profile also get LED tail lights, rear washer and defogger, tailgate integrated spoiler, rear fog lamps, and updated rear bumper with chrome inserts. The interior also is updated with a number of features like new leather-wrapped power flat bottom steering wheel with steering-mounted controls, 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, push-button start and stop, dual-zone climate control, ambient lighting, leather upholstery, panoramic sunroof, and well-cushioning seats. The SUV is not compromised with safety. The car is updated with a number of standard safety features including ABS with EBD, electric stability control, cruise control, multiple airbags, tire pressure monitoring system, rear parking camera, and front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.